Was it just me who thought that blondies were white chocolate brownies? Anyway, I started making these blondies and I realised they don't have any white chocolate in them. And in fact, a blondie is actually just a brownie with no cocoa and no dark chocolate. So, learn something new every day. These are my honey and sesame blondies. They taste a little bit like a sesame snap if you ever have one of those. They are genuinely my favourite. So, we're making a really lovely melted batter, topping it with sesame seeds, then drizzling it with a little bit of honey. Run your spoon over the top to get nice even cake. Slice up into little squares and enjoy. Leave them to cool before you eat them so you get that lovely crunchy center.